Now we put them both together using our music. The right hand plays the notes and the left hand plays the chords.